But the couple who beat them, the couple have been the centre of controversy this year. World champions for the last 2 years, Elena Bereshnaya and Anton Sugalidze. And the look in his eye said that he knew he'd done enough. Anton Sugalidze, Elena Bereshnaya, gold medalist in Minneapolis in 98, gold medalist in Helsinki in 99, and this year, the center of a storm. They're not here. to defend their title and go for a three-timer. Elena testing positive for a stimulant. Rumours of a three-month ban, but we're also told they will be back next year.